If you want to use the flashlight, first make sure that the battery tab has been removed. Once this is done, simply push the flashlight button on the side of the handle forward. When done, push it back to turn off the light. If your batteries are running low, they can be easily changed. You will need a small Phillips head screwdriver and three AG13/LR44 batteries. The batteries will need to be face up, as the polarity markings on the inside of the case will show.